Hello friends, welcome to our Dress My Craft YouTube channel. My name is Isha Tripathi and today I'm here to tell you about the difference between the guillotine paper cutter and paper trimmer. Well, in my last two videos, I have showcased the features of Dress My Craft paper trimmer and guillotine paper cutter in detail. If you have not seen the videos, I will be mentioning the links down in the description box below so that you can check how amazing these two must-have tools are. But before that, please subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with all the latest new releases and free tutorials from Dress My Craft. Now coming back to the video, let me tell you the difference between Dress My Craft guillotine paper trimmer and standard paper trimmer. Let's get started. The very first difference between the trimmer is its size. The Dress My Craft guillotine paper trimmer measures 6 inches by 8.5 inch in size, whereas the standard paper trimmer measures 6 inches by 12 inches plus. When I say plus, you simply open the extending arm which makes the size of this paper trimmer to 17 inches cross 12 inches. Moving over to the next point of difference between these two trimmer is that the cutting motion. The paper trimmer has a blade on track that you glide up and down to trim your paper, whereas in guillotine paper trimmer you have a handle with a blade that move up and down to cut your paper. Both the paper trimmers are cutting tools that come with built-in measuring grids and guides to trim your paper precisely every time. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer blade is triangular in shape with a plastic cover which protects your fingers while cutting your paper, whereas the guillotine paper trimmer have its blade right on the handle, which is very big in size and very sharp and also exposed, unlike the paper trimmer. The next point of difference between the two trimmer is its versatility. The Dress My Craft standard paper trimmer is more versatile as compared to guillotine paper trimmer. The standard paper trimmer allows you to score as well apart from cutting your paper. As you can see on screen, I have taken a piece of white cardstock which measures approximately 285 GSM. I have scored it right in the center with the help of my Dress My Craft standard paper trimmer, and I'm folding it right in the center to make a base of my card. Whereas the guillotine paper trimmer only cuts the paper, it does not come along with any scoring attachment to score your cards. Since we are already talking about the versatility of these two products, with the Dress My Craft standard paper trimmer, you can start cutting your paper right in the center, which you cannot do it with your guillotine paper trimmer. Let me just show it to you. With my standard paper trimmer from Dress My Craft, I can make some crazy fun windows on my pattern paper or cardstock. I have taken a piece of pattern paper which is of 6x6 inch in size from the Magical Unicorn paper collection by Dress My Craft. I am placing it at 1 inch mark and will be cutting it in the center from all four sides. Now you can use these windows on your mini albums, you can create fun shaker cards or elements for your projects. Just see how pretty does these, you know, simple plain window looks. This is by far not possible with any guillotine paper trimmer. Here you can see I'm trying to create a window with the help of my guillotine paper trimmer. Once I cut the paper, the blade passes through the entire sheet, so it is not possible to make windows with the help of your guillotine paper trimmer. Talking about the maintenance of these two products, the guillotine paper trimmer blade is self-sharpening steel blade. The more you cut the paper, the more the blade gets sharpened. Whereas the standard paper trimmer is compared, blades are not self-sharpening in nature, thus might lose its sharpness. Additionally, do not try to cut paper with liquid glue on it, and do not try to cut paper which is more than the recommended thickness or type, as this might dull the blades. Both the trimmers from Dress My Craft ideal for cutting any kind of cardstock, paper, jute, fabrics which weighs approximately 300 GSM. And both the paper trimmers will deliver precision, speed and accuracy, making your paper cutting task a success. The choice between these two trimmers is absolutely yours and is determined by your preferences and needs. The link to all the products will be mentioned down in the description box below. If you have any queries, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Like, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with all the latest new releases and free tutorials from Dress My Craft. Till then, take care. Bye. Happy crafting.